acting. And when prayer and fasting occurs, repentance occurs. Because you cannot go into the presence of God for too long without Him showing us ourselves. And if we're honest enough that when He shows us ourselves that we repent, then that's when He will turn it around. That's when He'll turn it around.